Good morning, everyone. Muy buenos dias. How's everybody doing today?
We really wanted to show up with a splash and really connect with a lot of students to learn STEAM and STEM concepts.
Figuring out how do we get more black and brown people involved in financial literacy, venture capital, entrepreneurship, and also tech.
It was awesome. Like, I love being in a room with people that have a lot of different backgrounds. They really inspire me to do better.
Let me get some energy. They got the energy.
Learning is not just reading a book in a classroom. You can learn from anything.
You matter. Your perspective matters. Your ideas matter, and we need you in the room.
You know you deserve to have a dream too. Clap your hands and make some noise right now.
These types of events matter so much because it's about exposure.
As much as we can engage young people and let them know that there are great opportunities, the better off our city is going to be.
We're creating these entrepreneurs and creating that ecosystem where you have kids, you have adults, you have investors, all contributing together.
As they say, it takes a village to raise a child. Well, it's gonna take an even bigger village to raise the next generation. And so having all these partners like American Family Insurance just coming together to really uplifting this generation, that's super important.
Our partners are committed to closing equity gaps and making a positive societal impact.
Stay connected to the community, pull the next person along. And so as we grow, we gotta grab somebody else, and now they can grow because they're gonna feed it back.
You think about STEAM and DREAM, yes, it's STEAM, there's science, technology, et cetera, but the emphasis on DREAM and giving the youth the possibility and potential to just think bigger.
The most beautiful things are on the other side of fear, right? And anytime we had to do something and then we do it, we like, oh, I can do it again.
I truly do believe that every single person in this room is capable of changing the world.